It's going to be an iconic NXT.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing the Iconics, from Sydney, Australia, Billie Kay.
You know, there's just something about Billie Kay that I don't trust.
And what is that, Byron?
She seems so disingenuous. I mean, she smiles to my face, but I feel like she's making fun of me under her breath.
She is.
Billie Kay and her best friend, Peyton Royce, have taken WWE by storm.
And representing the Iconics, from Sydney, Australia, Peyton Royce.
Returning to the scene where a girl from Australia became absolutely iconic.
Yeah, what happened to Peyton Royce? She used to be humble. She used to be courteous.
You can be humble, you can be courteous, or you can be great, Byron Saxton. And that's what Peyton Royce intends on becoming.
Here in NXT, she was an award winner. Breakout Star of the Year with her Iconics teammate, Billie Kay.
Look, Peyton Royce extremely talented. Her attitude, that's something else.
She's been nothing but sweet to me, Saxton.
I still can't believe Billie Kay and Peyton Royce have reached this boiling point. Whether you like the Iconics or not, this is not a battle we thought we would ever see fought.
These women were friends since high school. They trained together in Australia and came through the ranks of NXT attached at the hip. But no more.
I want to go on the record and say that this is not iconic. Billie and Peyton are BFFs. They should not be fighting each other.
That got bad real quick.
Ah, foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
Uh-oh. Neck breaker!
Billie Kay is so impressive, so iconic. She's executing on her plan perfectly.
Inverted atomic drop, not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about the leg drop combo?
Byron, competing in this matchup must be like looking into a mirror for the one-time iconic tag team partners. What will this come down to for Billie Kay?
Billie needs to execute the psychological and physical elements of her game plan. Billie has always excelled in getting into her opponent's head a little bit more than Peyton. The two need to come together tonight.
The best strategy would be for the Iconics to hug this out and reunite.
In the corner now.
Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah.
Come on now.
In your face.
Stop it.
Heavy-duty right hand.
She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous. Producing a trampling. And she's back in the ring now.
Oh,
put into place. No, oh, that might have just shattered their face.
An inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Oh, atomic drop.
What a great job by Peyton Royce to take advantage. Scouted. Oh, it's raking the back. Neck breaker.
This is not where you want to be.
There it is.
That is a game changer.
It is just incredible. It's electric in this arena tonight.
She's got her.
Oh, a face breaker.
That didn't look good.
I love NXT. It's a great way to introduce the WWE Universe to the next generation of superstars.
She's losing some steam now.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Here we go, guys.
Just running to the ring.
Asuka turns it around.
No, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
She's looking at it early.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
She's a warrior, guys.
Uh-oh. End of days.
Can they get the grip locked in?
She better do something fast.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Ooh, again!
Oh, a drop kick down low. Referee might want to look at that one again.
The women's revolution has turned into the women's evolution.
Oh, no.
Up on the top rope.
Hazardous part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go.
Absolutely destructive.
What a boot!
Suicide dive!
Whatever it takes to win.
Billy and Peyton are leaving it all in the ring. This is too close to call.
What a battle. We will see who is truly iconic.
Back in from the floor.
Oh,
great display of strength with the suplex.
That's the initiative I like to see from Billy.
Her offense is on point right now.
Over the top rope. Oh, this is vicious.
What a treat we have here with WWE Women's Superstars in action.
Low blow! That hurt me!
And Peyton Royce is fading fast here, guys.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
And it's Billy Kay showing some agility.
Specifically targeting the leg.
Look out!
Spine buster! To the outside. Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Got her. Well, Michael, that chair is made of cold, solid steel.
She's really relying on that object a lot now.
And I can't say that I blame her. Billy Kay's on the attack now.
He scores big with a count.
Here we go.
Drop DDT.
Face first. Billy Kay on the attack.
Dictating the pace of the match now.
Gets her again.
Man, she really knows how to handle herself, huh?
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Going to the top, high risk.
All the way for the top.
Nobody home for that one.
Now an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Boom, what a forearm.
Billy Kay's on the attack now.
Is it fully locked in? Payton's in trouble. What's Payton gonna do here?
Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's gotta just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
She's on a roll like this. Nobody. Stomping. Ouch. What the hell? Oh my gosh.
Byron, Peyton Royce and Billy Kay are usually inseparable. Do you have any clue why they're squaring off right now?
Well, the rumor is it's because Billy Kay finally told Peyton the hard truth about her impersonations, and that is that they really aren't good at all.
Saxton, you spread rumors like someone who's obviously never had a best friend. This is like pitting Regina and Gretchen against each other. It's disgusting, okay? How can we expect Peyton and Billy to perform under such distress? I just hope this doesn't result in any permanent psychological damage.
Billy and Peyton are leaving it all in the ring. This is too close to call. Ah, look, Billy Kay's in position. Oh, no, look out, guys. Broken in half.
See ya. Thanks for coming.
Man, I wonder if Peyton Royce can survive this.
Shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame him?
Billy Kay's on the attack now.
That's the initiative I like to see from Billy.
Really taking control here.
Harsh impact.
And now she gets her for a second time.
Third time's a charm, Cole. Remember that as this match goes on.
She just keeps using that.
Hey, wouldn't you?
What now?
Oh, my gosh! Over and over.
That got bad real quick.
Man, a back rake. Gross.
How dirty is that?
Continuing to punish the core here.
This has clearly been part of the game plan all along.
Yes, the trash can connects.
Talk about taking out the trash.
No, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Oh, my God.
No!
Spear! Right into the flat screen!
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end? Billy Kay's on the attack now.
Billy Kay, bring it. The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
Again with it!
She's showing no mercy tonight.
Ah, oh, perfect kick.
Oh, man.
That'll tear your hamstring.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
She's starting to tire a little.
She needs to turn the tide here.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Here we go. Leg drop DDT!
Face first.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Face first.
No, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Oh.
No, someone call a dentist. Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call, oh, the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
Ooh! Low blow!
Peyton Royce is actually impersonating a good wrestler here.
Maintain the aggression. Uh-oh. Neck breaker! Got a leg drop, bulldog!
Woo-wee!
Man. Shin breaker!
Oh, I might have just shattered their face. Brutal face buster.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Driven down face first.
Ooh.
Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
A striking blow.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Through the table! Through the table!
Oh, man. Targeting the stomach.
Straight punch!
Billy Kay's on the attack now.
Controlling the arm.
Oh, and a knee strike. Bang!
Pick the leg.
Now that'll do some serious damage. Man, a back rake. Gross.
How dirty is that?
Shinbreaker into a suplex.
Great combo.
Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Looks like Billy Kay is starting to turn it up.
She's looking unstoppable, actually. Running super kick!
Someone just lost a tooth.
Setting up for a
neck breaker! Oh, a face breaker!
That didn't look good.
Ouch. Oh, foot right in the throat. brutal. Oh, low blow! Oh, no, he's going to teach this superstar a lesson and for all.
Please don't do this.
Oh, into the locker. It's like a painful high school flashback.
In trouble, in the grasp. Peyton's in trouble. What's Peyton going to do?